not all there today, are you? Been staring out the window a lot.
Yes. I apologize.
It's about that cat of yours. Tanya, right? I'm sorry.
Hello? Can you hear me? My name is Rosemary James. I need your help.
Lucas, is everything all right?
Regarding Agent Rainbow. In its current state, it is an extremely potentially volatile and dangerous fear-based weapon. But if we can make it work, make it stable, it could mean the end of conventional warfare. So many lives would be spared. I have to believe that Agent Rainbow will end up being a net positive, despite the sacrifices. I have to, especially after what happened with the ship crash. I can't help but feel that our experiments had something to do with it.
come back for this if I need it.
Representation, a shadow.
It's okay. You're not alone. I believe you. Lucas knew there was more to this than meets the eye. I need to make contact with him. Desmond Wales, do you read?
Holy hell! How are you doing this? Are you okay?
I'm hanging in there, but I could use your help. Can you get to my office?
I read you loud and clear, brother. Help is on the way.
Yes! It's all starting to make sense now.
Kept my gear in good shape and picked up a few neat mods and tricks along the way. expedition behind enemy lines when we walked right into an ambush. You know what's scarier than death staring you in the face? Death staring you from behind. Those crafty bastards got us when we weren't looking, and I had a radio-shaped target on my back.
Something to open this.
Storm of bullets over my head, I took cover and called in air support. We soon heard a low-flying jet above us and then felt something in the air. We thought maybe we got sprayed with one of those damn herbicides, but it turned out to be something far more mind-blowing.
It's blocked from the other side.
I knew we weren't fighting the enemy no more. We were fighting nightmares. Giants with horrid spotlights for heads. Mud-like creatures slithering across the ground. Terrible beasts that tore my friends apart. In my despair, I climbed up a tree to get away from it all.
Carry any more of this.
I must have blacked out because I suddenly found myself back home. Standing over the lake, hunting rifle in hand. Looking into the water, I saw a monster of my own making. My shadow. So I shot it down. When I woke up, I was back on the tree and my shadow was Wheeler. I'm sorry, I need a minute. Finally made it back to base. They didn't believe me. They called me all sorts of names, crazy in particular. How the hell did they expect me to explain what happened back there? I saw what I saw. Who could come up with that stuff? I know I can see that look on your face again, but let me finish. One other person with a similar experience to mine. A POW camp prisoner who showed up at our base out of the blue. He told me that he woke up one day to a funky smell and hell on earth, which gave him a chance to escape. Craziest part was, he said that he heard me, heard my voice in his head calling for help. They didn't believe him either, and he couldn't hack it. The army got tired of me asking around, gave me a mental conditions discharge, and shipped my ass back home. I tried to make sense of it all, so I went and saw as many therapists as I could. Some chalked it all up to psychological trauma, others tried to have me sent to the loony bin, but I never stopped searching for the truth. It never left me. Night after night, I tinkered with radio equipment I collected over the years. One day, I managed to land on an old, dormant army frequency, only it wasn't so dormant anymore. The transmission was garbled, but I managed to catch two words. Agent Rainbow. Something told me I had to pursue this. So I drove in the direction of the radio signal, and it led me to Milton Haven. Something's definitely going on here. I'm not entirely sure what it is yet, but if this is true, I gotta do something about it. And if any of your patients start having symptoms like mine, or I know you're not supposed to say anything, but you gotta let me know about it. And they can reach out, yeah? They should reach out. I need allies, man. I can't let this happen again.